Hello everyone, so Griselda's coming out in version 5.8. Finally another playable flame chaser. I feel like in 5.9 we might get Vil V. But she got a new preview here, so we'll just check it out and see what we know about her. Alright, let's do it. I think she's a physical support as far as I know. So we'll see. Yeah, she's sick, okay. I've seen some of the gameplay from the beta, but that was it. And the trailer. Okay. I just noticed the three veins are actually the same ones as the Elysian realm. Damn, I know that. That's the Tree of Thunder's ultimate voice line, pretty sure. That's sick.
我们在写格雷修这个角色的时候，心中就有了这样一个画面。那么就是有一天，一位同事，带着自己的孩子到了朱火哲的办公室，然后这时候大家都围过来说：“哇，你家孩子好可爱，你家孩子好漂亮。”然后就连那个
Mobius Plus Protector too.
想要讨这个小孩开心。It's normal
candies, right? Yeah, we'll assume that.
他就是这样一位能够治愈周围人的内心，让大家感觉到那种。
Yeah, I mean, I'd be cured too. Everyone be cured.
所以烛火之的大家几乎都是看着格雷修长大的。
She must be protected.
像他口中的凯文叔叔，梅雨乌斯阿姨以及阿波尼亚妈妈，他们在看着格雷修成长的时候，一定也是感触良多。想到画家，在我脑海里印象的就是戴着小帽，Ada
was her father. I'm guessing she knows what happened.
对这个角色，我们想表现他那种。
I really like the color scheme. The design is great. The flower on her hair too, and the blue and white focus is really cool.
他通过自己画画的能力来战斗。当一般的这种笔袋其实是承受不了这种力量。
So she summons a knight.
其实这个笔袋是一个特殊材质去制作。
Is that kind of like how the Elysian realm power? I'm guessing it is.
所以用崩坏兽的这种材质去。 点缀了一下，在性格上，因为他就很小就没有父母，然后他又是非常热爱画画。其实他并不是。
She had to go through the surgery to actually survive, otherwise she wasn't gonna live.
所以呢，你会看到我们设计的。
That's why she became a man.
从肩膀滑落的裙子的肩带啊，还有手上有残留画画的颜料啊，然后裙摆常常拖在地上这种。 细节去填补他的这种性格塑造。格雷修的画画天赋从很早就展露了出来。他的画能够治愈人心，疗慰伤痛。
Even her mantis powers.
又或者是因为他眼中的世界本来就是这个样子。毕竟对于格雷修来说，他自身就像是。
I really wanted to see Griselda with Cobble's personality. Oh no, the world is gonna burn, isn't it? I really hope they somehow do that in Chapter 30. That'd be amazing. Yeah, we've seen now the Knight Protector. That's really cool.
鉴于格雷修他小画家的这个身份，我们也在动作当中融入了一些绘画的元素。Lua
console，I've done some Lua before, but nothing special. Interesting.
一开始想到的，I
still really like her animation, to be honest. The paint's really cool.
但是还希望格雷修会在。That's
the basic attack ones, I'm pretty sure.
战斗里面体现出他会沾染上其他的颜色。 所以就当时确定了普通攻击是获得不同的颜色，然后蓄力攻击消耗所有的颜色。So
can you do like combos? I don't know how it works. She works in that.
一般小孩子的动作会比较可爱灵动，但是格雷修呢，他又是一个比较安静内向的性格，并且他自己也不擅长战斗，所以在动作上他会比一般的小孩子要更加的收敛和娇弱。 那么如何在这样一个安静又不谙世事的小女孩的性格和实际游戏战斗表现当中去寻找一个平衡点，就成了一个难题。
Yeah, I can guess that.
为了弥补这一点，这位高大威猛的骑士就会一边护着他，一边击退敌人。
Damn, what? And she just throw the sword? What? Okay, that's it.
也会使他们各自的特点。
I really hope that's still in the gameplay, not just the development phase.
他会优先把一个最具威胁的这个部分先画出来。所以呢，优先会画出上半部和
器皿。So that's why it has no legs. That's how she painted it.
给大家知道，其实是透过她的力量变的，而不是专门的。
Yeah, just paint.
一个道具什么
？Paint power, cool.
想点这一块。
格雷修的大招在构想的阶段是想再现一下格雷修的整个作画的一个过程。他会在一开始选定画布，然后使用自己身上的颜色来作画，然后最后画面完成了一个画稿。那么画作中出现的鸟其实是暗喻格雷修的自我。格雷修一直在画室里面作画，经常沉浸在自己的世界里。
Is that both the ultimate? Is it like random? I don't know.
Is it like random?
I don't know.
I think Urshifu
Thunder is definitely the ultimate, but I don't know about
Elysius. 但他其实自己比较渴望飞出鸟笼外。了解更多未知的事物，所以大招最后的作画具象化会变成一群飞走的鸟。
Freedom, nice.
从侧面来体现出他的这样的一种内心世界的真实想法。
And we've seen that clearly in Chapter 29, I think Act 2, we could be mistaken.
在格雷修看来，现实永远丰富多彩，充满着未知的颜色。所以这也是为什么他尽管经历过崩坏的灾害，也经历过追求的离别，他仍旧是这样一位静谧如夜空、可爱如繁星一般的小女孩，依旧在用自己手中的画笔描绘着这个。
Damn, what's this music? It's actually cool. I like the music they use here.
我们的颜色留在这里了呢。
Colors are left here.And she's an SP Valk, so you can actually get her just doing the story. You should be able to get enough fragments, so I don't think you even... At least if it's like part of Phyllis... Sorry, Eden. Part of Phyllis, I think I did use Astrite. But if it's like Eden, you don't even need to do Astrite, and you can get her on day one. Usually, I don't know if there's going to be a daily login again for 10 free fragments, but if there is, 10 fragments plus should be 30 in the story early on. You can probably get her day one. So, by the way, don't spend Astrite. I think you don't even have to wait.If they do it like Eden, you won't even have to wait for the actual Astrite shop release. So don't pull for her, and I don't think you'll need to spend Astrite either, so neither of those need to be able to get her. Astrite, of course, you can upgrade her to higher ranks, but yeah. That is Griselle, so she's gonna come out in 5.8, I believe it's around... I don't know the exact time, and I think it's more like towards the end of the month, so it might be a while, 3 weeks or so, but yeah, it's gonna come out soon.Right now, you got Rosemary Floriograph. I think that's the name of the event. That's for the Fallen Rosemary rerun, the story. So I think we're going to be doing that soon. But yeah, 5.8 is in 3 weeks as well as Griselle. So yeah, that'll be it though. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.